Yes.
If you meet the requirements of copyright, you can get the rights.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Hi, welcome in this series of videos. Like you know, in this series of videos, I explain how the copyright works in the US. If you have questions about this, just go on the Discord and ask me directly. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Let's look at the question for today's video. The question is, how do I protect my recipe? Interesting question. Really interesting question. Simple answer, don't show it to people, don't make it public. That's simple. Prime example of this is Coca-Cola. Do you know the recipe? No. Okay. We're going to talk about this. I'm going to tell you why you should keep it a secret. You shouldn't register it. And the thing is, copyright is a little bit too weak in order to protect it. But if you want to register, you can also register the whole process. But let's look at it at the drawing board. Like I said in many videos, you need to keep in mind when you talk about copyright, you always have three things. A, B, and C. A is the right itself. The right can be the right of reproduction or the right to make it public. This is an exclusive right, so only the copyright holder has those rights. If a third person wants to use the right, he needs to ask permission. Let's say C wants to use the right, he needs to ask permission. The thing is with the recipe, when you have a whole process and you write it down, the whole process, as soon as you write it down, you have copyright on it. Yeah? And if you meet the other requirements of copyright, you have copyright on it. If you want to protect it, it's going to be hard to say on this date you wrote it down, you have copyright on it, because sometimes it's difficult to prove. What most people do then is they register. But the problem with register is sometimes people can find out. What you need to do is keep it for yourself. Don't share it with other people. So the best thing to do is just keep it a secret. Do not share it with other people. Yes, you can register it, but it doesn't mean later you have the financial means to go after someone if they use your recipe. Even when they copy it, because you have to prove that they copy it, and sometimes that's difficult. So best thing what I tell people is just keep it a secret. When you get bigger, always keep it a secret, and maybe in the future you can show it to other people how it works. But if you talk with other people, let them sign an NDA and make sure that they do not share it and start using it. But recipe, you can protect it. There's nothing wrong with it, but sometimes when you want to go after people, it's hard to prove. And sometimes the most people that want to start out with the recipe, they don't have the financial means to go after people. So keep that in mind. Yes, if you meet the requirements of copyright, you can get the rights for reproduction of make it public. Those exclusive rights, you are the copyright holder. But it's hard to go after see if they copy your copyright. Because most time you cannot prove it. You can register it, but sometimes it's hard to prove that they are copying your process. So my tip to you, for you is keep it a secret. That's the best thing in order to protect it for sure. So let's recap. If you look at copyright, you can use it to protect your recipe. You can use it to get certain kind of rights and to go after people in order to protect your recipe. The thing is, it's not sure. It's not like when you have copyright, you can go after people when they use it, because most of the time it's hard to prove, or sometimes it's hard to prove that you're the first one. Best thing which you can do is just keep it a secret. If you keep it a secret, you keep it to yourself. If someone wants to use it, they need to sign an agreement and then they can use it. The thing is, when you make it public, other people can use it. Most of the time you cannot go after them. It's hard for you to prove that you have copyright on it. Even if you register, sometimes it can be difficult because it's hard for you to prove that they are copying it. So my tip for you is just keep it in secret. So in this video, I explained to you what you can do in order to protect your recipe. It's a difficult question, also depends on your situation, but your recipe, just keep it a secret. The process, keep it secret. You can get a copyright for it, but keep it a secret. If you like this kind of content, make sure you like the video. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe. If you want to support this channel, make sure you press the link in the description below and support the channel. And I will see you in the next video.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be great.